I'll show you first the types of curvature we have. These are the names: half circle, 3/8 circle, 1/4 circle, 5/8 circle. इतने की जरूरत है आप लोगों को, बाकी ये सब जानने की जरूरत, but you should know. There's a J-shaped needle also available. Then there's a compound curve की it's not single curvature. उसमें अलग अलग curve. यहाँ पे curvature ज्यादा, then the curvature is reduced. Again, curvature is more. Then half curved and half straight, then straight needle. Okay? Now what is this half circle, 3/8 circle, 1/4 circle? Now we have a circle. We divide it into 8 quadrants. 4 and then divide them further, 8 quadrants. Okay, 8 quadrants. So the number of quadrants covered by the curvature of the needle, that is the amount of the circle. I'll explain. So these are the different curvature of the needle. Okay, alag alag needles ke curvature hai. First one is covering 4 quadrants out of 8. So we remove 4, common denominator 4. We have a half circle. Then we have 3/8. It is covering 3 quadrants out of 8 quadrants. Then we have 2/8, 2 quadrants. So we remove the common denominator 2. We have 1/4 circle. Then we have the one covering 5 quadrants of 8 quadrants. So it is 5/8, 5/8 circle. Okay. Now this doesn't mean that half circle is smaller than 5/8. It is just the angular curvature. Chota bada ho sakta, I'll explain. So now do you understand half circle, 3/8 circle, 1/4 and 5/8? Okay. Look at this. Same curvature but different sizes. So curvature doesn't decide the size. Then we have 3/8 circle, different sizes. You can see 1 to 20. But the most commonly used in oral surgery is 18.